Hello children, good morning. Welcome back to our English class. Today we are going to see our patriotism. Answer the following question. And dear children, I hope you all learned our last class topic. Very good for those who complete the topic and those who haven't finished, complete it soon. Let's move the topic, patriotism. Answer the following question. How should we treat everyone? Answer, we should treat everyone alike. How should we treat everyone? We should treat everyone alike. Second one, how do we keep our integrity? Our integrity should not be damaged by our boundaries, nation or language. How do we keep our integrity? Our integrity should not be damaged by our boundaries, nation or language. Third one, how can we make our nation proud? Answer, respecting our nation make be kind and lovable should not damage our integrity. How can we make our nation proud? Respecting our nation make be kind and lovable should not damage our integrity. What is our core? The core value of the nation are the values that drives a nation progressively towards greatness and maintaining unity, diversity. What is our core? The core value of the nation are the values that drives a nation progressively towards greatness and maintaining unity, diversity. Dear children, take your note and pen, write the answer to the following question and learn, and then learn the poem.